Ushio?
Huh?
Did you find it?
Is she your child?
Yes, she's Ushio. You've been searching this whole time?
Yeah.
I see. Ushio, we may not be able to find that robot. It can't be helped. I'm thinking we'll buy a new one, okay?
Well, there's only one of them.
Huh? There were lots of them at the store.
But this one's special because you chose it and bought it for me.
Huh?
It's the first thing from Daddy.
Ushio.
Hmm?
Were you lonely?
Yeah.
Do you think that it was fun to come on a trip with me?
Yeah.
I see. Ushio, would it be fine if I stayed with you? I've been an awful papa for many years now. But I swear I'll do my best for you from now on. So, would it be okay if we stayed together?
Mm-hmm.
You mean that?
I want that.
I see.
But today I lost something important to me, so I'm sad.
Mm-hmm.
Papa?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Is it okay not to hold it in anymore? Mrs. Hanai told me places I can cry are in the bathroom and in Papa's arms.
Ushio.
Hmm?
Do you want to hear about Mama?
Sure.
All right, then come here. Let me see. Mama was a pretty big crybaby. Even when we first met, she had no confidence at all. She stood still at the foot of the hill to school. Do you know what she said at the foot of the hill? With closed eyes, she said, "Sweet bean bread." That was Mommy's habit. Saying something she wanted to eat out loud to gather courage. Miss Sinai was really busy then and didn't have time to make lunch for Mama. Maybe she would have been able to if she tried, but Mommy said not to. That's pretty much what your mother was like. After that, Then, Mama was...
Papa!
Why are you crying too? Sorry about that. I was remembering Mommy. Alright, let's keep it going. Mama really wanted to do theater at the time.
Nagisa,
do you know what theater is?
I found it.
I finally found it.
Something that only I can protect. A precious thing that only I can protect.
It was right here.